Live on Paramount Network, we open the 2018 Heavyweight World Grand Prix. And we'll do it first with these two, the American Gangster versus Rampage. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner from Westland, Oregon, the veteran breaks 29 professional victories, 7 by knockout, 5 by submission against 15 defeats. Please welcome Chael, the American Gangster Sonnen. 222 pounds for Sonnen. And now, his opponent returning to the Bellator cage from Memphis, Tennessee. The veteran brings 37 professional victories, 18 wins by knockout, 5 by way of submission. Would you please welcome the two-time former world champion, Quentin Rampage Jackson. second fight tomorrow night, live, as we debut on Paramount Network. We welcome featherweights once again to the scale. It'll be Crutcher versus Pico. First up on the scale, the fighter from San Diego, California. 12 victories to his credit, 3 by knockout, 6 by submission, against just 3 defeats, making his Bellator debut. Please welcome the War Rhino, Shane Crutcher. Six pounds even, 146. And now his opponent, fighting out of Whittier, California, as a professional early on. He stands at 1-1. His last fight inside the Bellator cage, a win by knockout. He returns. Please welcome Aaron Pico. Please welcome one of the very best welterweights in the world today, the Red King, Rory Macdonald. £169.3 for Macdonald, £169.3. And now we welcome the welterweight widely recognized as one of the hardest strikers in the world today. He is the two-time reigning and defending Bellator welterweight world champion as a professional. He brings 29 victories, 6 defeats, 13 knockouts to his credit, 11 of his wins coming by way of submission, from Goiás, Brazil, fighting out of Atlanta, Georgia, Douglas the Phenom Lima. £169, 169. challenger, Lima, the champion. And tomorrow night with our Bellator